La 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 la. If you follow your heart, when you follow your heart, hello, welcome to Paris, city of love. Who am I? I am Jacquimo, swallow extraordinaire and lover of beautiful things. You're sure to do impossible things if you follow your heart. You're sure to fly on magical wings when you follow your heart. Oh, that is very nice, Nespa. And I like what it is saying. It is saying, follow your heart, and nothing is impossible. Ha 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 ha. You're sure to do impossible things. I love the sound of my voice. When you follow your heart, when you follow your heart. Great romances. I myself am a swallow of great pleasure. Vive l'amour. These are stories about the people with impossible problems. Samson loved Delilah. Oh, that was really impossible. Romeo and Juliet. Oh, impossible. But the most impossible of all the stories is impossibly small. The story of Thumbelina. Once upon a time, there was a lonely woman who longed to have a child to call her own. One day, she paid a visit to a good witch who gave her a tiny barleycorn. Plant it in a flower pot, she says, and see what happens. The woman did as she was told, and by, it began growing until at last...
Oh, what a pretty flower.
Imagine the troubles for a little girl no bigger than your thumb.